Here's the stretch. Look at the runner. The pitch. High fly ball to left field. Fisher going back. Looking up. It's gone. Home run by Cecchini.
Well, Gavin now has a double on a home run, as that one was way out of here to straightaway left. That's his fourth of the year. And he has 28 RBIs now. Now, the Fresno lead has been shaved to 15-12.